Hi guys, today I'm going to do practice session number 33. Today I'm going to do a song, a Chick Corea song, 500 Miles High. It was written in 1972, came out in a 1973 Light as a Feather album with Return to Forever. That was the group that Chick Corea had back in the early 70s. And this is my interpretation of that song. Okay, shall do the best I can.